Ready for blast off, Astronaut Huckle?
All systems A-OK.
Then blast off!
We have liftoff. Mission Control preparing parachute for re-entry.
Tell you about the big Easter egg hunt this afternoon.
You don't want to miss it.
Easter egg hunt? Those are just for little kids.
They are not. The Easter Bunny brings eggs to everyone.
Ha! There's no more Easter Bunny than there's a man in the moon.
I always thought there was a man in the moon.
Well, we astronauts have more important things to do, like drying out our rocket. Come on.
Those boys think the Easter Bunny's silly.
Why are you three looking so glum?
Haven't you heard about the Easter egg hunt this afternoon?
Sure we have, but Billy said the Easter Bunny doesn't exist and that Easter egg hunts are just for little kids.
Nonsense! The Easter Bunny comes every year and brings lots of beautiful eggs for everyone.
Well, Billy doesn't believe in the Easter Bunny. And Huckle and Lowly aren't going to the egg hunt either.
Oh, dear. But then they'll miss out. The Easter Bunny doesn't bring eggs to people who don't believe in him.
Then we've just got to make them believe.
Hey, what if we sneak Easter eggs into their pockets? When they find them, they'll think it was the Easter Bunny.
And then they'll believe again and come with us to the Easter egg hunt. Come on, I'll ask my mom to help us make some Easter eggs. Bye, Hilda.
And I think I know how to help.
There, you can dip the eggs yourselves now. Just make sure to take the eggs from this bowl. I boiled them so they won't break. Those eggs over there are still raw.
Hi, Huckle. Want to decorate Easter eggs with us?
No, thanks. I just came to get a Mission Control microphone. Besides, Billy says astronauts don't believe in that stuff anyway.
Oh, you'll believe, all right. Just you wait.
Those boys can be so silly sometimes. Believing is the most fun of all. But when they actually see the Easter Bunny, they'll come around.
Okay, don't let them see you.
Okay, you roll this down and I'll get the rocket.
Huckle, I'm having a bit of trouble. Blast off!
Yeah!
I took an egg from the wrong bowl!
Huckle!
I'll catch you, buddy! Whoa! Robbie, why'd you try to put this egg in my pocket?
So it was you who put that egg in my hat?
No, it was me. In Lowly's shoe.
Hey, thanks. I love Easter eggs.
Well, I don't. Now go home and leave us alone.
Those boys will only believe in the Easter Bunny if he hops right past them.
Maybe we can lure the Easter Bunny out if we leave some chocolate for him.
No, the Easter Bunny gives chocolate to kids. He must have all he could ever want. But bunnies like to eat cabbage.
Hey, can I help you, children?
Mrs. Gold, we want to give a snack to the Easter Bunny. What do you think he eats?
Everyone knows the Easter Bunny likes carrots. And they're much easier to carry than cabbages.
You had the rocket last, Billy. Where'd you leave it?
I don't know, but if we don't find it, we can always use Lowly.
If you don't mind, I'd rather be Mission Control from now on.
There it is. Hey, I think Sally and her friends are up to their old tricks.
Wow! How'd they do it?
Well, I'm going to find out.
Whoa!
What are you kids up to now?
We're leaving carrots for the Easter Bunny. That way, when he comes out, you'll see he's real.
But then why'd you plant these eggs on us?
That's not one of our eggs.
Then if you didn't, who did?
The Easter Bunny did it.
We told you he was real.
I think he's a she.
I'm Easter Bunny, and I'm... Oh, no!
That's no Easter Bunny. It's a Hilda Bunny.
Ha! They're all in it together.
We didn't know Hilda was going to dress up. Honest.
Right. Just like you don't know where these eggs come from.
Just one minute, Billy. Yes, it's true I didn't tell them I was going to be an Easter Bunny. But I promise you those eggs are not mine.
But then... Oh, what's going on here? There can't really be an Easter Bunny, can there?
I can't believe it! I can't believe it!
If you believe, then the Easter Bunny will come. But right now we should be going. The Easter egg hunt is about to start.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Hey, don't go without mission control.